Sunday morning, 1941. The skies were filled with zeros from the land of the rising sun. They flew in over Pearl Harbor, straight down Battleship Road, and they sank the Arizona in a cloud of fire and smoke. That was 1941, and years later, in 2010, Arizona is a target once again, attacked by drug lords, terrorists, and our own attorney general. What they're trying to do to Arizona surely must be criminal.
God save Arizona. You must know she's under siege again.
Protesting malcontents,
but God save Arizona.
From our own federal government. Eric Holder, why don't you set more voter intimidators free? Or tell us again, we're a nation of cowards in an interview on TV.